Good morning, everyone. We are off to baby appointment. We're gonna get an ultrasound today and we're gonna be able to see the baby, so come along with us. We're just waiting for my husband now because he forgot the keys in the house. Makeup came out so good today, like I'm obsessed. I don't wear foundation, I just wear concealer, liquid blush and bronzer and some highlighter and that's it. He's coming. So we couldn't record in there, but maybe.
You can record in there, you just can't talk.
Look at it. Just a little, the nose and the mouth. So too, my honey. We're keeping the gender a secret, so we had to keep closing our eyes when she was going by down there or whatever. I think it's a boy. What do you think? Well, he thinks it's a boy too, no matter what. But
I don't fucking think.
Everything looks good. Doctor said that baby is doing good, looking good. Moves so much. So much. Baby was moving the whole appointment. She was having fun in there. Well, not the baby, but the lady doing the ultrasound. She was having fun with the baby. Definitely playing around. It was so cute. I have another appointment next week. That's to do my sugar and another ultrasound. To do the heart ultrasound. But I hope I get the orange flavor, because the orange flavor is the best one. Everything else tastes like shit. I think I got the white one with Aria. That sugar drink they have to make you drink. They're not bad. I don't know why everybody says it's bad. Let's just like literally drink and diet pop.
Thank you. Appreciate it. Have a good day.
Got some pot belly. I'm ready to eat. You want a bite?
No, okay. My stomach is bubbling.
So my husband had to go to a work event, so I'm alone. But it's time to pick up these kids from school, so I'm here waiting for them to come in the car. And then probably go and get them something to eat.
Hi. Hi. I'm not the first one.
No school Thursday.
Yeah, no school tomorrow.
What'd you get?
Where?
You got that thing place without me?
That's the same place we went.
Yeah.
With Daddy. We didn't get that today. Oh. That's an old cup.
Oh. Hi. It looks like so much more clear and brighter.
Hi, honey. She's not in here yet.
Damien. Where are you?
Don't show too much of the school. Cause
I'm at the camera.
Say hi.
Hi.
I can't camera well.
What?
I can't camera well. I don't know how to camera. Hey, Mom.
Mr. Camera. Do you guys want to see my background?
What?
It's Tom and John doing the Sigma face. Yeah.
Yes.
It's Aubrey's birthday. Yeah, I know.
Hi.
Bye.
The other ones are more inside, but look at the bed.
I can't even see it.
The doctor said he's going, or she, he, I don't know.
Look at his feet,
Yeah, there's his foot. I don't even know what it is, and I'm over here saying it already. The foot, and
the
then
arm.
The hands. It's so too, right?
Oh my god, I can't even see it because
it's gonna be a girl.
It's gonna be a girl? I don't know.
I want a boy.
I think it's gonna be a boy.
But no, it's gonna be a girl.
It's recording.
Okay. So, we're still in the car. Damien's inside. Eating, I think he's still eating.
He's not eating.
I wanted to show you guys what I was doing.
I'm doing this meditating for my music class.
It's Michael Jackson.
Look, watch. Look.
Isn't that cool?
Isn't that so cool?
It's cool. It's cool. Yeah, I just want to show you guys, so bye.
Good morning, guys. We're off to another baby appointment today. We're going to get another ultrasound and then get checked with my OB right after. But we're going to leave a little bit early because I'm really hungry. So we're going to stop for something to eat before we go. It's 9:25. My appointment is not until 10:15. I have not ate anything and I'm hungry. I've never been a morning person to eat, but ever since I got pregnant, your girl needs food. Like the moment I wake up. I forgot my lip gloss. He's a big papa.
I'm tired.
My jeans are kind of hurting.
Huh? My pants started
hurting. Oh, this too. Oh. Zooming them all out.
What does that do?
Zooming them out.
Oh, like more?
Yeah. Yeah, 152, perfect. Okay, so we're back home a while after our appointment, but appointment went good. We didn't do the ultrasound because I had one last week, so they didn't want to do it again because they said that the ultrasound I had last week was going to be the same as they did today, so they just didn't do it today, which is okay. We scheduled our delivery date. So excited. Not going to say delivery date, gonna keep it a secret until the day that I do go and have baby. I'm gonna vlog all of that for you guys, so it's just gonna be so much fun. I'm so excited. I cannot wait. I was literally crying in there because we thought we were gonna have a date that is special to me and my husband, but unfortunately it's a weekend and they don't schedule on weekends, but you never know. Maybe I'll go into labor like I did by myself with the other three kids, so we'll see. But as of right now, we have the date set, and I cannot wait until then. I'm so excited. I cannot wait to meet you, baby. Yeah, and we don't know what gender is. We're waiting until delivery day. And then after appointment, my mother-in-law came over, and we did some little errands. We went to go and look at all these Mexican dresses because she's having her party in a few weeks. So all of us are wearing those type of dresses, and we were looking for my daughter because the dress that we did have was just a little bit too long, so she needed a new one. And then, you know what, I'll show you guys. Let me show you. Let's see. Okay, so this is a dress that we found for Olivia, since the other one was just too long for her because she's short. So this is a dress. It's so cute. And then we found this shirt for my son. It looks a little big. I was really iffy on getting it because of how big it looked, but she said that oh my god. But she said that it's gonna fit, that it should fit. And my mother-in-law did get him a shirt from Mexico, and it was a size 10. And he's a size 8, and it was really small. I'm like, he's literally gonna wear that for the party, and that's it. So I'm hoping there it's the same size, because if anything, this is gonna fit him perfectly. So, but I'm gonna try it on him when they get home from school. Let me show you my dress. I had two, but my daughter grabbed the wrong bag from my mother-in-law's house, brought me her dress, so. Can't show you the other one, but let me go get the other one. This is probably gonna be the dress I do end up wearing. I tried on the other one, I like it, I think it's cute. But this is like more me. And it's strapless. I do have to get something to go under it because this motherfucker see-through. Some of y'all don't see my cheeks. Isn't this so cute? I thought it was so cute and I already tried it on. My belly looks so cute in it. Like, but you know the vibes, you know the vibes. And my husband, my sister-in-law is making those shirts with the Loteria game cards on it. Yeah, that's all we did today. And then we went to grab some lunch. I was still hungry after I had my McDonald's. Like, they burnt my bread. And I don't know if it's me or if anybody else is like this, but
when something is off and I just don't like it, and I'm not, my craving is not satisfied, I will literally still be hungry. And I was starving. And I, literally, like I was starving. I was like, dude, I'm like hungry again. My husband, obviously, he had to go to work after our appointment. So thankfully, my mother-in-law showed up and we went to go have lunch and we had Culver's. And oh my gosh. This pregnancy, I like crave burgers. Yeah, I still even have some like cheese curds from leftover because I couldn't even finish them. But then I got a concrete mixer right after and finished that. What else? Oh, we went to Target. I got some things to make dinner right now. I'm gonna make the kids chicken Alfredo. They've been bugging me to make it. So I got everything that I needed to make that. And then my iced coffee. I haven't had iced coffee in like 4 or 5 days because I ran out of my espresso pods. And I finally went to go get some. I grabbed a new oat milk. So let's see how that tastes. Because I usually just get Chobani, but I got a new one. I'm probably gonna make one right now, but I don't know. Maybe I should let the ice cream sit for a little bit, but your girl can eat this pregnancy, okay? I can eat. Like, we weighed myself today at the doctor, and I'm literally going up, like, little by little by little. My doctor said it's good. Like, it's definitely better than what I was in the beginning because I wasn't gaining anything because I wasn't eating or drinking. I was really sick in the beginning of my first 4 weeks, but now, oh my God. Like, I'm eating like a fucking crazy head. Like, I've never ate before. It's literally all baby weight. I'll probably just wait a little bit, probably until closer to the time where I have to go pick up the kids to make my coffee so I can have a little bit of more energy after doing all my errands that I did because today is such a hot day and your girl is tired.
I already got the kids from school. Now I'm starting to make our dinner. I have my chicken already seasoned and prepped. Looks like this. It's just salt, pepper, garlic powder, onion powder, and adobo. I really love that milk that I got. It really tastes so good. I absolutely love it.
Salty. Ah!
How is it?
Like creamy.
It's good.
Happy Cinco de Mayo! We're making tortas. Hubby's cutting up the veggies. Somebody has a little problem with her finger. Mommy and Daddy had to do some disinfecting and cleaning out of her finger because she had a really big blister ball on it, so I had to pop it. It smelled so bad.
Why does it feel, it's not tight, but why does it feel like that my finger's popping?
It's like your heartbeat in there. The band-aid's not tight, is it?
No. What happens if you're less tight?
It could cut off your circulation. But I know I didn't wrap it that.
Yeah, it's not
tight. You're good. Good night.
Bye.
Love you.
I want to go out there.
I'm so scared. I'm ready to go to bed, but we're not even going to bed. We have our blankets and bed sheets in the dryer, and then
finish up some laundry that I needed to catch up on. So I'm gonna stay up a little bit later for that.
I feel like every time I start the vlog and talk to you guys, I'm in the car. Me and my husband are gonna go to Trader Joe's. We haven't been to Trader Joe's in like 2 months, and I'm like, I miss that store. So we're heading to Trader Joe's now. Oh, you want me to drive? Let's go. Okay, we stopped for some lunch first because we cannot go to the store hungry. We'll buy everything that we don't need. Oh yeah, there's a lot of people coming in here. It must be really good. Right? You looked at the menu?
That's what I'm trying to do right now.
Mom, can I do a plastic bowl with your tomatoes? Let's go shopping. I'm getting a car. Oh, I'm gonna look so cute. Look at ours. Grocery day is done. Kids are picked up. I think I'm gonna probably end this vlog here. Thanks for being here. Thanks for watching. Thank you.